making sure that women can access jobs in sectors they've been historically underrepresented: manufacturing, construction, clean energy. And I make no apologies for being pro-union, but I tell you what.
What did you just say?
Rectamundo.
We had very disrespect meetings.
Very disrespect meetings.
Very disrespect meetings with union leadership.
Hip hop? Hip hop anonymous?
What in the hell are you talking about?
What the hell is the world coming